And you guys already know what it is. Another bake session. I gotta bake another one on baby Donterio. Tell them, all the fans that's watching, what's going on with you right now, the whole movement on Facebook. Let them know if they don't already know what's going on.
Man, right now, man, basically, I'm the bake session king right now, man. I'm tearing people off left to right, celebrities, anybody can get it. Hashtag on baby the movement, man. I got a lot of things going on right now, man. Stuff starting to look up.
You told me that there's a couple celebrities that have been following some of your stuff, man. And how does that feel that your momentum is picking up and you see people are actually tuning in to you all from all across?
Man, it feels good, honestly, man. I mean, it's blessings, honestly. That's all I can say. A lot of blessings.
Tell the fans that are watching, if they don't know your story and how you got in this, how did you start doing the whole on baby bake sessions? Was it through Facebook?
Yeah, I started through Facebook, man. I just posted up a video just on some kicking it type stuff, talked about somebody, and it got a lot of views. And from now, I was just like, forget it, I might as well do this. It must be funny if the people are watching it and liking it and sharing it.
Okay, so do you have a favorite comedian that you kind of listen to and you really, you know, you get inspiration from them?
I mean, I ain't gonna say a favorite. I just listen to all the funny ones that are really funny, you know, naturally funny. Them the ones I already listen to, like Dave Chappelle, Cat Williams, Kevin Hart, cool, you know. It's a few more, etc. But I can't really think of them right now. Mostly Dave Chappelle, though. I mess with Dave Chappelle.
That's what's up. The stream that you have of comedy coming out of your page is endless, man. You're a really talented dude. Tell the fans what's the most recent person or situation that you had to just bake them.
It was, man, I've been on fire lately, man. I baked Chief Keef, Famous Dex, Takeoff from the Migos, The Game, man. I've been tearing them off left to right, man. Don't get in your feelings neither, man. It's just jokes, man. I don't know how to fight. I'm a lame, man.
I want the fans to be able to tune in if they don't already know. Where can they find you? Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. Tell them what it is.
Man, y'all can find me on Instagram at Donterio Hundon. That's DonterioHundon. At Facebook, you can find me at Donterio Washington, man. And Twitter, you can find me at Donterio Hundon 1. That's it.
Because you've been baking them, you've been on fire recently. Where do you see the future? What's going to happen with Donterio in the next year, man? What's going on?
Man, I see myself in movies. I see me in the slot on Wildin' Out next season. Hey, Nick Cannon, holler at me, man, on the real. I see myself hosting probably my own show. You never know, man. I think above, so shortchange myself. Right. That's the word I was trying to come up with. Man, I see myself doing everything, hosting NBA games, whatever, man, whatever they need me for.
Tell the fans, where you from in Chicago?
Man, I'm from the west side of Chicago, man, the Austin area, man. That's from Cicero to Austin. That's from Roosevelt to North Avenue, you feel me? The Austin area.
Shout out to Humble Park right next to Austin neighborhood. So.
I actually live in Humble Park, though, on the real.
Okay,
I live in Humble Park.
Shout out to HP, too.
Shout out to the whole west side, man. Shout out to the whole Chicago, man. I'm rocking with everybody. I don't care where you're from, you know.
And a lot of people, I've heard your name mentioned. I've seen your name on the internet. There's definitely people that are looking up to you. You're somebody from Chicago that's been out here grinding. What kind of advice can you give to somebody that's like, man, I see Donterio work and I want to do the same thing. I hope I can get to his level. What can you tell them?
Man, just keep grinding, man, and stay consistent. That's the key, man. Just know how to reinvent yourself and always keep things coming like in a new way. Don't stay doing the same thing. Learn how to reinvent yourself and just stay consistent, man. Keep hitting them with your work, whatever you do. Just keep hitting them with your work ethic and stay on your grind. That's it.
Stay consistent, and that's something that Donterio is doing right now in the city of Chicago and all across, man. Y'all catch him everywhere on Facebook. Y'all tune in. It's your boy Jizzo, Urban Grind TV, Donterio. You already know what it is. On baby.
It's your boy Donterio Hundon, man. Make sure you tune in to Urban Grind TV, on baby.